it up to Gobert, and it's swiped free by Westbrook. Westbrook stays with it and blocks the second shot.
Wow, that's just terrific effort.
Schroeder attacks, goes right at Korver, scoops, and scores. Counted in the foul.
And we've talked about all game the Thunder made runs when the Jazz have made runs. Right now, they may be in the middle of one or the beginning of one. Either way, it's a nice run with your defense getting a stop. And how about Russell Westbrook denying at the rim Rudy Gobert two times?
And Russell Westbrook has had a couple of steals that time, a massive block. Climbing the ladder to defend Rudy Gobert, who stands at 7'1 with a 7'9 wingspan, but it was Westbrook getting away.